Together, let us pray the fifth novena to Saint John Paul II. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Opening prayer. O Blessed Trinity, we thank you for having graced the Church with Saint John Paul II and for allowing the tenderness of your fatherly care, the glory of the cross of Christ, and the splendor of the Spirit of love to shine through him. The fifth day. Dear Saint John Paul, you tell me, do not abandon yourselves to despair. We are the Easter people, and Alleluia is our song. Let me be joyful on this wonderful adventure. Let me always have a true Christian joy in my path in life. Help me always be doing the will of God in my life. Reflection by Saint John Paul II. As we ask for forgiveness, let us also forgive. This is what we say every day when we recite the prayer Jesus taught us. Our Father, forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Prayer for the intercession of Saint John Paul II. O Blessed Trinity, we thank you for having graced the Church with Saint John Paul II and for allowing the tenderness of your fatherly care, the glory of the cross of Christ, and the splendor of the Spirit of love to shine through him. Trusting fully in your infinite mercy and in the maternal intercession of Mary, he has given us a living image of Jesus the Good Shepherd. He has shown us that holiness is the necessary measure of ordinary Christian life and is the way of achieving eternal communion with you. Grant us, by his intercession and according to your will, the graces we implore through Christ our Lord. Amen. A prayer composed by Saint John Paul II. Save us from grieving your Spirit. By our lack of faith and lack of readiness to witness to your gospel, in deed and in truth, by secularism and by wishing at all costs to conform to the mentality of this world, by a lack of that love which is patient and kind, which is not boastful, and which does not insist on its own way, which bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. That love which rejoices in the right and only in the right. Save us from grieving your Spirit. By everything that brings inward sadness and is an obstacle for the soul, by whatever causes divisions, by whatever makes us a fertile soil for all temptations. Saint John Paul II, pray for us. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us, sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Concluding prayer. Saint John Paul II, you taught the world through word and example that Jesus is the face of the Father's merciful love. You called upon the world to not be afraid and open wide the doors for Christ. Now through your powerful intercession, show us that the love of God is living and active, stronger than all the forces of the world, the flesh and the devil. Through your prayers, help us in every need and deliver us from every evil. May we always know by experience the love of God the Father, mediated through Jesus Christ by the power of the Holy Spirit. God, merciful Father, in your Son Jesus Christ, you have revealed your love and poured it out upon us in the Holy Spirit, the Comforter. We entrust to you today the destiny of the world and of every man and woman. Bend down to us sinners, heal our weakness, conquer all evil, and grant that the peoples of the earth may experience your mercy. In you, the Triune God, may they ever find the source of hope. Eternal Father, by the passion and resurrection of your Son, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.